How to replace the battery. Before you begin, remove the service door. Warning: to avoid personal injury and damage to the product, use extreme care not to puncture, twist, or crack the battery. An internal puncture or rupture to the battery has the potential to cause a short, which may result in a thermal event. Removal. Slide the battery lock latch to the unlock position, identified with a battery icon. Slide the battery release latch to the release position, identified with a battery icon. Grasp the Mylar tab and lift the rear edge of the battery to disconnect it from the system board. Slide the tabs on the front edge of the battery out of the cutouts in the base enclosure and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the battery.